Hi, I'm Robert Hight, and this is NHRA Now.
Hi, I'm Alex Baca, and welcome to this week's edition of NHRA Now. We're at Atlanta Dragway for the Summit Racing Equipment NHRA Southern Nationals. And if this race is anything like the one we had in Houston, we're expecting some great racing. Robert Hight's four-race win streak was snapped by his own teammate in Houston. Mike Neff earned his first win of the season, but it's the sixth in a row for JFR. I wonder if that streak will continue or if someone can break up that JFR party. Morgan Lucas has definitely proven that he is a force to reckon with this season in Top Fuel. He earned his fourth number one qualifier and second win of the season in Houston. Talk about a good season so far. Vincent Nobile was also on his A game in Houston, earning his first win of the season and defending his 2011 win at Royal Purple Raceway. Andrew Hines proved that the 20 pounds the Harleys had to add to their bikes really did slow them down, but it didn't stop them from winning. Hines used a perfect reaction time to beat Hector Arana Jr. on a hole shot. Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good because a perfect light is really pushing it. Did you know that Dan Wilkerson is making his 2012 Funny Car debut in Atlanta alongside his dad, Tim? And Dan's brother, Kevin, is also helping out the team this weekend as a crew member. Talk about Nitro Generation. I'd say they're a perfect example. Get your tickets for Atlanta now by visiting NHRATix.com. Our thoughts and prayers are with the family of Harry Schmidt, the original owner of the iconic Blue Max, who died on April 30th. Remember the poll question from last week when I asked which of the active female drivers would be the first to win an NHRA event? Well, it was close, but you guys picked Erica Enders, and I bet she agrees. She's been at it the longest, and it wouldn't surprise me to see her win sometime this season. Do you have a question for your favorite NHRA driver that you really want answered? Send them to us, and we'll get them answered for you. Post on our Facebook, send us a tweet, or email us, nhranow@nhra.com. Did you know that John Force and Kenny Bernstein are members of the 2012 International Motorsports Hall of Fame, thanks to their contributions to motorsports on and off the track throughout their very successful careers? Congratulations to Kenny and John for officially being inducted into the Hall of Fame. Keep up with the latest in NHRA drag racing by visiting nhra.com, finding us on Facebook, and following us on Twitter. I'm Alex Baca, and I'll see you next time on NHRA Now.